So what do I have to do here?
Pick up the map.
I think
the captain to the chief to the sergeant. To the grunt of the field. Hold your ground. Hold your ground. Don't come any closer. We got you surrounded. We got you surrounded. Oh God, we're surrounded. Oh God, what do I do? Somebody help. Anybody help, please. There, you hear that? Move. Go ahead and hold in, you fucking coward.
Christ, Jesus, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, just make it go quick. Not like the others, not like them. Where are you? Where are you? God damn you!
This guy's pretty funny.
Hey, listen. Guys, hey guys, anyone! Where the hell is everyone?
Oh, fuck me, man.
This ain't happening. No bloody way this is happening. Just, it's all cool.
Two, three. One, two, dead. All dead. Who's left? Who's left? Okay, okay. Who's left?
Got him! Oh. That guy was pretty damn scared. But then again, imagine I would be, too, if I had a base completely filled with people who were armed to the teeth, and it ended up just everyone started disappearing over the course of about 2 minutes. Now, I think that should be just about everyone. Looks like the map's probably in here, so let's take a look. I know that there's a diamond somewhere, too. Alright, I got your stupid map. Where's the diamond? Right after this phone call.
The instructor Unia is already there at the Polytechnic. I'll call you again when you finish with him.
You know, you could do some work too to help me speed this process up, you know. Okay. Oh, that looks like it should be easy enough to get. Jump up here. And looks like I gotta just get up on this rooftop again. Run along this. And there we go. They do actually get pretty tricky with some of these diamonds in this area. I actually saw one that you had to use a hang glider to get to, and there was no other way to get it. I didn't get it because I figured I'd show you guys if I can remember where it is. Now, let's head right on back over there. So, I'll see you guys when we get there. Okay. Just about there. And don't worry, I know we're supposed to intimidate him first, then kill him.
Blast the tire! Jeez! There's a man down!
Really heavily guarded for a schoolyard. This M249 really is pretty weak. Taking quite a few shots to kill him. Where is this guy? Alright, he's way out there, so I don't have to worry about accidentally killing him. Well, I bought this for a reason. I like that guy. He can't be killed. And he still runs right after me. That should be just about everyone. So let's head on over to this guy.
Are you still out there? Come inside. Don't leave me here.
Hello.
No. You're not here to kill me. Oh, thank God. You scared the hell out of me. What is it you want?
Ah! I'll do as you say. Please.
So that's what APR stands for.
Okay, it's done. I see you later, okay?
I would, but unfortunately. Now I feel bad.
Good, it worked. I can see the plan now. I'll call you as soon as I have the package.
Safe house upgraded. What did we get? Doesn't feel like telling us. Alright. Oh. Of course I have to go somewhere else. Like, I would probably not even tie his shoes if he thought I could do it for him. Why should I think that he should be able to kill someone himself? See you guys at the airstrip. Alright. Here we are. Let's see. Let's try and meet up with our buddy. Ow. Oh. That was easy. Our buddy seriously needed help for that. I'm done trying to pretend like my buddy can actually do something for himself. Let's just make sure he's not down, yeah. He's apparently alive, so. Yeah. There he is.
I can't thank you enough. I'll do a sweep of the area, but I think these bastards are done.
Sweep of the area, or otherwise known as taking all of the money off of them, not giving us anything. I'm sure there's some diamonds on these guys somewhere, but of course we'll never get them. Just like how we never got any of the money for the helping out that prince guy. So, let's see, what else to do? I guess I'll head back down to the, head back down and do a mission at Mike's bar. These guys spawned already. Yeah, I'll do a mission at Mike's bar and, show up, and show off the, show off the new weapon that we got. I'll see you guys there. Alright, we're nearing Mike's bar, and I figured I might as well show you why my four-wheeler always blows up. I know I told you already, but it's more fun if I show you. That would be why. But it puts us right down here by Mike's bar. Let's see who needs our help. Other than Hakim. You need our help.
Always glad to have the company, like.
Guess not. Maybe because he can actually, you know, do stuff.
Nice to see you. I have a problem. Not interested?
Not really.
We have an opportunity to move things forward with Bantua.
Who?
At the APR headquarters in the sleeping quarters, there is a dossier. It contains some incriminating information that Bantua could surely use. Do you think you could retrieve the documents?
What the hell was that?
Knowledge is power. I'll see you soon.
Okay. Hell.